Now, I've been asked the same question quite a few times, and that is, what is the best length feeder rod for a small commercial fishery? For me, it's 10 foot or under, and I'll tell you why. First plus point with a short rod. When you're playing the fish, it's going to pop up right close in, right next to your keep net, where it's easy to net. You don't have to pull it over the rim of the net, so you're not going to lose it. And there you go. Done. So your chances of losing the fish are reduced. It's very quick, and in a match situation, it's certainly a time saver. Secondly, short feeder rods can cast incredibly accurately. The trick with them is to cast the feeder at the point where you want the feeder to hit the water. You always jet the feeder towards where you want it to go. Here I need it to go between the reeds and up against the far bank. If I cast it straight at it quite hard, every time you can hit the clip and you're in the right spot. Two very quick tips. One will help your fishing, the other will help you save some money, and we all like that. First one, when you're fishing across, and I mentioned hitting the clip on the cast, people say, well, I can't clip up, Mark, because if I hook a big carp, I've got no line on the reel, it's just gonna snap off, and I can't get my finger under the line to pull it off the clip. So what you do is, you find your distance, let some line off like that, till your rod is at 12 o'clock, and then clip it. So you cast, pull the rod back to 12 o'clock, it hits the clip, and then you just wind the reel down. So you get at least 5 turns back on the reel. So should you hook a big carp, you've got a little bit of an insurance factor built in on the cast. And once you get in the swing of 12 o'clock, wind down, believe you me, it's really easy. Now, a bit of a money saver, and we all like that. You don't need to spend a fortune on a fancy carbon rod if you're looking for a good short range commercial feeder rod, because this is a graphite built rod. And graphite is a mixture of carbon and fiberglass. And where that scores over carbon is its mellowness. It's a little bit softer all the way through the rod, which when it comes to playing fish, and let's be honest, on most commercials, you could catch a skimmer, a barbel, an F1, a big carp, who knows what you're gonna get next. This rod, the graphite built rod, works actually better than a carbon rod. And as an even bigger bonus, they are so much cheaper than carbon. Short feeder rods, super accurate to cast with. Fish can be netted quickly and cleanly. They don't need to cost a fortune. And if you're accurate and all those things work, you can catch things like that. And that is a very big F1.